The right lobe and a hypocagenic mass lateral to the thyroid are demonstrated first. The right lobe presents multiple cystic nodules and a solid echonormal one. The mass lateral to the thyroid corresponds to an aberrant thyroid. It is hypocagenic and contains cystic areas. There are relatively solid parts of the mass in the medial and lateral parts. The central, cystically degenerated area was targeted on U.S. guided aspiration.